A college student made this discovery of a lifetime in the Badlands of North Dakota. Harrison Durant teamed up with Professor Michael Kelland on a paleontology dig and discovered this triceratops skull. The duo is not sharing the exact location of the dig sites, but believes more bones will be found there. Harrison and Kelland named the dinosaur Alice after the landowner. They say they plan to conduct more research on Alice and prepare the dinosaur for display.